Away to the last event. A very master swimming in the middle area. Number 3, the junior master starting in powerful in lead number 5. The question is, shall they be able to hang in order from the start to the finish? Remember, each swimmer is taking 4 lanes of the pool. The junior master slipping ahead of Bakery for the last 50 meters. Maybe the rest of the other swimmers quite love what to do in the final 50 meters. Ndejje University slightly slipping ahead. 2 more lengths away. Bakery needs to wring those legs out of the water a little bit stronger. Akron needs to keep those legs a little bit higher. A lot of work to do. Who's moving in for Ndejje University? Bakery University. It's Ndejje Jacob. Bakery is back in the game. Bakery is coming back in the game. Marshall is coming in for Ndejje University. Will Marshall hang on Jacob? By the time we get halfway to be Bakery in the lead. Marshall getting in. Jacob! Getting in to for Bakery University to bring back Bakery in a better position. Will Marshall hang in? Let's wait until I will come up to the finish. The first 25. Already Jacob is trying to close in the gap. Bakery University is back in the game. Back in the game. 20,000. Such a sea. Bakery University is back in the game. And now we should finish the race after the second three. This is what Jacob needed to do to give Bakery a very big lead to be able to get the fellowship. Because we know what Kiku Numika is capable of doing. Jacob just needs to move far ahead. You need to increase that gap. Let's go as well come back to the finish. Again, Magisha Jacob is back. Who's going in for Bakery? Aruo, you need to go as far as you can. I have my money here. Wait, Kiku Numika. Teachers on Aruo. Where are you, Numika? Numika, I want you. Numika, can you help me chase? I want you. I want you. I want you. Who's Aruo Bakery University slipping ahead with more than 20 minutes ahead? This is what we needed. Kagana Bay is chasing the third position. The game is still on. Kagana Bay to chase on Kenyatta. We're going to do something special to bring back Kenyatta in a better position. Ben is swimming in lane number 2, Kenyatta lane number 1. Kiku Numika is closing the gap. Bakery Ndejje is back in the game. Numika is trying to close that gap. We wait now less than 10 minutes to chase. Aruo with the slightly slower speed. Fighting for the bronze. Kenyatta is trying to hang on. But Bakery is still hanging in the first position. And there are 2 of them. We can find the man with ladies and gentlemen. Final green. Look to the man. That's a money. Money is going. Money, 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 money. One.